wild story. And I think so the restaurant decided not to cook up this fish.
I know. Good thing for the fish, right? He's still alive. And here's what happened. This was actually a sushi restaurant, so it's very ironic. It was a delivery worker who had just gotten into his truck outside the Melbourne restaurant Chameleon Fusion Bistro when he heard a big thud on his windshield. He checked it out, and it was a big fish that came flying from the sky. He wasn't about to just leave the fish on the ground, though, so he called for backup and took the fish to its new home.
They brought him into the kitchen, put him in some water. He started flopping around, and they said, oh, wow, we're going to have fresh sushi because we're, you know, a great sushi bar here. And I said, wait a minute, that's our lucky fish. That doesn't just happen every day. We need to put him in our pond up front so everybody can enjoy him.
The general consensus is the fish was dropped by a bird that was hoping to have some dinner. So the fish is now part of the family at the restaurant, and employees Googled it to find out what kind of fish it is, and they're convinced it's tilapia. I love tilapia.
And that bird is really...